Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add color filters to the screen on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to do this to help you see the screen better and differentiate between colors. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add a color filter to the screen in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Accessibility from the left, and then choose Color Filters. At the top of the next page, you can see the color previews to help when adding the filter. To add a filter itself, scroll down and turn on Color Filters with the toggle switch. You can now choose one of the color filters to add, and you'll want to scroll up to see the preview of how this looks. And so that is how to add color filters to the screen on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.